team.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Casey.
Hi, I'm Belly.
Hi, I'm Stevie.
And together, we're High Five!
Hi, I'm running, because I'm trying to play Stuck in the Mud. Ooh. Oh, wow, I'm stuck. Stuck in the mud. Whoops. Ooh, it's pretend mud, all gooey, and I can't really move. Run, don't want to get caught. Don't want to get stuck in the mud. Darting, weaving, in and out. It's a funny game to laugh and shout. But if you get caught, here's what you do. Freeze on the spot in the sticky goo. Icky, sticky, icky, ooey goo. It's called Stuck in the Mud. Whew! Okay, now all I need is someone to play with. I need a team. Oh, Tim! Yeah? Do you want to play a game?
Oh, I love games!
Oh, cool. Well, this one's called Stuck in the Mud.
Whoa, hold up. No, I can't get muddy. I've just had a shower.
Oh, no. This is just pretend mud. It's just a game.
Ah, okay.
Okay, well, you have to chase me and see if you can catch me.
Oh, this is gonna be easy.
Run, don't wanna get caught. Don't wanna get stuck in the mud. Here I come. Darting, weaving, in and out. It's a funny game to laugh and shout. But if you get caught, here's what you do. Gotcha. Freeze on the spot in the sticky goo. Icky, sticky, tricky, ooey goo. It's called Stuck in the Mud.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, you got me. Now I'm stuck in the mud and can't move.
Oh, yeah. Hey, now that you're stuck, who can I chase?
Well, we need someone else. And I need someone to rescue me because I'm stuck.
What's that?
I'm here to rescue you, Stevie! Hurrah!
Ooh. Ooh, it's not that type of rescue, Casey. It's just a game.
Oh.
But if you want to get me unstuck, I need someone to crawl through my legs. See, that's why I've made this shape with my legs, a V shape.
Oh.
Do you want to rescue me?
Well, it's a funny kind of rescue, but here goes.
It's a funny game, Stuck in the Mud.
I'm free! Thanks, Case.
Can we play too?
Oh, yeah, sure. The more the merrier. But watch out, because Tim's going to catch you.
Run, don't want to get caught. Don't want to get stuck in the mud.
Gotcha.
Diving, weaving, in and out. It's a funny game to laugh and shout. Woo! But if you get caught, here's what you do. Freeze on the spot in the sticky goo. Icky, sticky, tricky, ooey goo. It's called Stuck in the Mud.
Now, who's up next?
A little pig was rolling in the mucky muck. So lucky to be mucky, but then he got stuck. Along came a duck, quack, quacking all around, and said to the pig, I'll help you at the ground. Quack, 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 paddle out of the muck. Oink, 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 but the pig stayed stuck. A little pig was rolling in the mucky muck. So lucky to be mucky, but then he got stuck. Along came a dog, woof, woofing all around, and said to the pig, I'll help you out the ground. Woof, 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 dig out of the muck. Quack, 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 paddle out of the muck. Oink, 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 but the pig stayed stuck. A little pig was rolling in the mucky muck, so lucky to be mucky, but then he got stuck. Along came a roo, hop, hopping all around, and said to the pig, I'll help you out the ground. Hop, 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 hop out of the muck. Woof, 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 dig out of the muck. Quack, 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 paddle. paddle out of the muck. Oink, oink, oink. But the pig stayed stuck. Oink, oink, oink. But the pig stayed stuck. And that's because the little pig liked to be stuck in the mud. Oink, 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 oink.
Making.
Ah, what noise? Ah, you mean this? Sooey!
Yeah, that.
Ah, well, I'm just practicing for a sports competition.
Oh, a sports competition?
Mm.
Well, what kind of sport makes a horrible noise like that?
Ah, the sport of hog calling, of course.
Oh.
I'm practicing for the hog calling Olympics.
Oh, hog calling Olympics?
Yeah.
But isn't a hog a sort of pig?
Oh. A hog is a kind of pig, and the person with the best hog call wins. Sooey! The only problem is I need a partner.
Oh, well, what about me? Well, I think I could do a pretty good hog call. Listen. Sooey!
Ah! Yeah, that was a good hog call, Casey.
Aw, thanks, Chatsy. But, I think there's just one problem.
Oh, there is. Well, what's that?
Well, I can't see any hogs.
Oh, you're right. No hogs at all.
No.
Maybe our hog calls aren't working. Sooey!
Oh, well, are you sure it's Sooey? Maybe we should try a different call. Instead of Sooey, how about we try Dooey? Yeah, Dooey!
Dooey! Yeah, let's try it and see.
All right, here goes.
What sort of call would a hog like to hear? What sort of call for a little piggy ear? Doo-wee! Doo-wee! Is that the one? Doo-wee! Doo-wee! To make a little hog come.
Doo-wee!
Doo-wee!
Ah, it worked, Casey! Look! A hog!
I'm not a hog, I'm a dog, going for a jog.
Oh, well, Dooey worked for dogs, but we want a hog. Well, what else can we use?
How about Fooey? Yeah, that might work. Fooey!
All right then, let's give it a go.
What sort of call would a hog like to hear? What sort of call for a little piggy ear? Is that the one? Foo-wee! Foo-wee! To make a little hog come.
Foo-wee!
Oh, foo-wee!
Re-deep. It did work, Casey! Look,
re-deep.
A hog!
Re-deep! Re-deep! Re-deep!
Hog! I'm no hog, I'm a frog. I even have my favorite log.
Re-deep! Re-deep!
Wow! Oh. We're not having much luck, are we, Chatsy?
No.
Well, we used Dooey and we got a dog. And then we tried Fooey and then we got a frog. Well, what could the call be, Chatsy?
Oh, I know, Casey. Ha, ha, hog. Well, let's try Hooey. Yeah, Hooey for hog.
Yes, Hooey for hog. Let's give it a go.
What sort of call would a hog like to hear? What sort of call for a little piggy ear?
Hoo-wee!
Hoo-wee! Is that the one? Hoo-wee! Hoo-wee! To make a little hog come.
Hoo-wee!
Hoo-wee!
Oh, look! It did work, Casey! A hog!
Hello! You called Hoo-wee! And here I am, Harry the Hog, happy to help.
Oh, wow! Oh, help?
We don't need any help. We just wanted to see if our hog call worked.
Oh, well, hoo-wee definitely works for Hog.
Wow! It really worked!
Aw, we did it! You and me, what a team!
Good morning, campers. I trust that you're all enjoying Animal Music Camp. Now, today is a very special day. It's Fitness Day! So, do you guys all want to get fit? How about you, Chicken? I'll take that as a big yes. Okay, Chicken, we'll start with you first. We're going to have some pecking and strutting exercises. So when you feel the chicken groove, join in and move. It's Animal Music and Fitness Day. Move to the music, that's the way. Peck and strut, scratch in the dirt. Jittery beat keeps you alert. Moving like a chicken, strutting all around. Peckity dance, let's do it right now. It's Animal Music and Fitness Day. Move to the music, that's the way. Yeah, well done, Chicken. But Elephant, I couldn't help but notice that that pecky, jittery style wasn't really your style. Yeah. You know what? I think we need to find something that is your style. Let's see. Plod. Plod. Yes. We need some big, slow, swaying music, like an elephant tromping through the jungle. When you feel the elephant groove, join in and move. It's Animal Music and Fitness Day. Move to the music, that's the way. Plodding slowly down the jungle path, wave your trunk to the tall giraffe. Moving like an elephant, swaying all around. Oh. Well done, big elephant. Oh, horsey. That big, bloody style was not really your style, was it? All right, let's have a think. Gallopy, gallopy, gallop. Yeah. Aha, I know. You need some gallopy, fast-paced music. Yeah, galloping and prancing. Follow me. It's Animal Music and Fitness Day. Move to the music, that's the way. Galloping up and galloping down. Galloping, galloping round and round. Galloping free in the countryside. Going for a galloping ride. It's Animal Music and Fitness Day. Move to the music, that's the way. Hey, well done, animals. So there you have it. Different moves for different animal grooves. I trust you all enjoyed your animal fitness exercises. I'll take that as a big yes.
Lauren Bat, waking up after a nice long upside-down sleep. Unwrap my wings, stretch and stretch.
Clever little fruit bat, hanging upside down. Doing things back to front, acting like a clown.
Ooh, things look different from this way up. Oh, this little fruit bat's feeling a bit hungry. And I can smell some delicious fruit, my favorite.
Eating all the juicy fruit, flying through the night, flying up and down and round, flying till it's light.
Wow, apple, banana, mango. I'll think I'll have banana tonight. Bat-alicious.
Thank you.
practicing my circus tricks today. Roll up, roll up for the fabulous, the stupendous, the daring circus ring dive. And I've got a nice big ring for me to dive through. Everybody step right up and see the show. Fairly's famous circus trick, spectacular and very slick. Hurry up and take your seat, we're just about to start. So come along, let's go. Okay, ready? Woo! Ta-da! Thank you!
Top job, magic!
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it looks like my act is a hit. I might give it another try. Oh, whoa! What happened to my ring? It's much smaller now. Yep, it's definitely a lot smaller. It must be magic. Well, it's gonna be a challenge, but I think I can make it through this ring. Everybody step right up and see the show. Fairly's famous circus trick, spectacular and very slick. Hurry up and take your seat, we're just about to start. So come along, let's go. Okay, ready? Woo! Ta-da! Thank you! Ha! That's it, I did it. I jumped through the smaller ring and somersaulted.
Chop chop!
I'm gonna give it another try. Oh, the ring! More magic. Well, I don't think I could dive through this. No. Oh, well, what am I gonna do now? Hey, I think I've just discovered my new trick.
Chop chop!
What was that? Look, another ring. Exactly the same size. One for each arm. Twirling, whirling rings. Everybody step right up and see the show. Fairly's famous circus trick, spectacular and very slick. Hurry up and take your seat, we're just about to start. So come along, let's go.
And the high five balancing team.
Snow Goose teacher here, and today I have a very special lesson on flying. Good morning, little snow geese.
Good morning, Mr. Snow Goose.
Now, we geese, we like to follow the summer, and every year we fly north for a very big party. Now, this year, you lucky geese are old enough to come.
Yes!
Okay, settle down. First, you need to learn how to fly.
But we already know how to fly. See?
Nice flapping. But you need to learn how to fly in formation.
In formation?
What's that?
Well, it's when we fly in a special pattern. It's a great way for flying with friends. Watch this.
Yay!
Yeah!
Let's fly together in formation, one bird at the front to show us where to go. Then side by side and neatly behind, two more birds flapping in time. Let's fly together in formation.
See, this is the best way for us birds to fly together.
Mr. Snow Goose, can we try it?
And can I go at the front?
Look, I think I should be at the front first, just to show you where to go, okay? Places, please, places.
Mr. Snow Goose,
yes?
Can I go where Casey Goose is?
No, look, we'll all get the chance to change position, but only when I call change, okay? Now, flapping together, everyone.
Okay,
class, here we go. And flap.
Flap, flap, flap.
That's it. Brilliant. Okay, let's try leaning to one side as we turn. Follow me.
Flap, flap, flap.
Very good, class. Okay, let's try the other side. Here we go.
Flap, flap, flap.
Brilliant.
Can I please go at the front now?
No, me.
Hey, Mr. Snow Goose, can we change now?
Okay, change.
Yes.
And flap, flap, flap. Brilliant. Okay, and change. And flap, flap, and change.
Let's fly together in formation, one bird at the front to show us where to go.
And change.
And side by side and neatly behind, two more birds flapping in time. Let's fly together in formation.
Brilliant. Now stop. I think that was fabulous formation flying, everyone. Great flying, but we might need a little bit more work on the stopping. Well done, everyone. Well done.
Yay! Okay.
A plus.
DJ Tim here, ready to bust out some brand new beats. No, actually, I'm just trying out this new style of dance music.
Hey, Tim.
Hi, guys.
We're ready to dance.
Have you got some cool beats for us today?
Uh-huh. Check this out.
Hey, that sounds great.
Yeah, let's dance.
All right. Well, it's time to dance at the dance at the dance. It's time to dance, my friends. You can move how you want. Feel the beat in your feet, in your arms, in your body. At the dance, at the dance, at the dance.
Woo! Oh, great dance music, DJ Tim.
Yeah, that was quite a workout. I think I might go get a drink of water.
Yeah, me too, but we'll be back for some more dancing soon.
Cool. See you soon. I love this style of dance music. But it wasn't always like this, you know. Back in the olden days, they used to dance to a very different style of music. Hey, gee, wouldn't it be great to go back and see what it was like then? Whoa! What is that? You're gonna think I'm crazy, but this looks like a time machine. Wow. Whoa, cool! Hey, this means I can go back in time and see what it was like with that dance music a long time ago. Whoa, where am I? And what am I wearing? Huh. Hey, look, a piano! Cool!
Excuse me, are you playing for the dance today?
The dance? Oh, why, yes. Yes, I am.
Oh! Wonderful. Then could you please play us a lively tune to dance to?
Yes, a waltz, perhaps?
A waltz? A waltz is coming right up. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Well, it's time to dance at the dance at the dance. It's time to dance, my friends. You can move how you want. Feel the beat in your feet, in your arms, in your body at the dance.
Bravo! What a brilliant waltz! You really are a genius on the piano. Huh?
Yes! What a delightful dance!
Farewell!
Farewell!
Farewell! Oh, I love being in the olden days. And I love that style of waltz dance music. Hey, I wonder what dance music they'd play in the future. Hey, well, I've got a time machine. Why don't I go to the future? To the future. Whoa! So this is what it's like in the future. Oh, and what is this? Sounds like some sort of musical instrument. I've never heard anything like this before.
Wow! Awesome music, DJ dude. You can really play that sound generator. Yeah!
Oh, your music is supersonic. Could you zap up a song for us to dance to?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Well, it's time to dance at the dance at the dance. It's time to dance, my friends. You can move how you want. Feel the beat in your feet, in your arms, in your body. At the dance, at the dance.
At the dance,
at the dance.
At the dance,
at the dance.
Supersonic!
Oh, that was hyper fun!
Bye!
Bye! Well, I best be getting back now.
Hey, where's DJ Tim?
Well, he was here like a minute ago.
Whoa!
Hey, guys! Hey, have I got some new dance music to show you?
Future. I am here to help.
Aw, Casey, you really do sound like a robot from the future.
Thank you, Chats. You are too kind.
Oh, it's so much fun pretending to be a robot. I wonder if there really will be robots in the future to help us.
I am a robot and I have got a lot of things to do. Ooh, now my introduction. My instructions I'll carry out for you. You. I am a robot. I am a robot. How can I help you, Chats?
Ah, my very own robot helper. Just what I've always wanted. All right, robot. Please make me, a jam sandwich.
A jam sandwich? A jam sandwich? What is a jam sandwich?
Ah, right. Robots don't eat jam sandwiches, do they? Well, don't worry, robot. I'll tell you exactly how to make one. But first, you need slices of bread.
Slices of bread. Slices of bread. Slices of bread. Slices of bread.
Whoa, whoa! Hold on, robot. You only need 2 slices of bread.
Only 2 slices? You should have said, Chats.
Ah, whoopsies. All right. Well, now you have to spread the butter.
Ah, spread the butter. Spread the butter.
Oh, no, robot, no. You have to spread the butter on the 2 slices of bread.
On the 2 slices. You should have said, Chats.
Ah, yeah. All right. Well, now you have to put the jam on the buttered bread.
Jam on buttered bread.
Aw, not the whole jar of jam, robot. You just need to spread a bit of jam on.
Just a bit. You should have said, Chats.
Giving instructions to a robot isn't as easy as I thought it would be. Thank you, robot. Well, now you have to put the other slice of bread on top.
The other slice of bread? On top.
Oh, stop! Stop, robot! Not on top of your head, on top of the jam.
On top of jam.
Oh, no! Not on top of the jar of jam. On top of the jam that you spread on the other slice of bread.
On the other slice of bread? You should have said, Chaps.
Oh, at last! You did it! You made a jam sandwich! Well done, robot!
I am a robot and I have got a lot of things to do. Ooh, now my introduction is done. My instructions I'll carry out for you. You. What is your next instruction, Chats?
Oh, well, that's it. The only thing left to do now is eat it.
Eat it. Understood.
Oh, hey! My sandwich, robot! I didn't think robots ate jam sandwiches.
They don't, but they always follow instructions.
Aww.
Yum! Hidden treasure time! As you watch today's story, see if you can find a colourful beach ball. Good luck, and I'll show you where it is at the end of the story. There once were three robots who worked in a toy factory. Every day they would build toy boats, which they were very proud of.
One boat body.
One boat mast.
One boat sail. Whoops! One boat sail.
Yay, team!
One boat body.
One boat mast.
One boat sail.
Yay, me!
One boat body.
I'm bored of doing the same thing every day.
You can't be bored. You're a robot.
But I am. I want to see the real boats and the real sea.
Ooh, me too.
Me three.
Then let's go to the sea.
See the sea.
See the sea.
Sea, sea.
Just us three.
By the sea.
By the sea.
Sea, sea.
Robots three.
To the sea.
To the sea.
Sea, sea.
We must go
to the sea.
To the sea.
Sea, sea.
So robot number one, two, and three headed off on an adventure of a lifetime.
Oh, look, a huge watery expanse. It must be the sea. It looks wet.
It's beautiful.
What do we do now?
Hello, little girl. What do you do at the sea?
Well, you can go swimming in the ocean. Yeah.
No. We'll rust.
Well, you could play on the sand.
Oh, we'll squeak.
You can just enjoy the sunshine.
We can do that. Thanks.
Woo-hoo.
To the sea.
To the sea.
To the sea. Sea, sea.
Just us three.
By the sea.
By the sea.
Sea, sea.
Robots three.
At the sea.
At the sea.
Sea, sea.
We must stay.
At the sea.
At the sea.
Sea, sea.
So the three robots stood in the sun and looked at the sea.
I'm getting hot.
Me too.
Ouch!
So the three robots set about building a groovy beach hut to shade them from the sun.
That's better.
A shady place to enjoy the view.
I love the sea.
I've got a great idea. Let's not go back to the factory ever.
Yay!
To the sea.
See the sea.
See the sea.
Sea, sea.
Just us three.
By the sea.
By the sea.
Sea, sea.
Robots three.
At the sea.
At the sea.
Sea, sea.
We must stay.
At the sea.
At the sea.
Sea, sea.
So the three robots stayed at the beach so they could be near the water all the time. But what job could three robots do by the sea?
Oh, hi.
Could I please have one super duper banana split boat? Thanks.
Yes, sure. One banana boat body.
One ice cream. And one chocolate mast.
One banana boat sail. Whoops. One banana boat sail.
And a cherry on top.
Oh, wow. Yummy. This looks like the best banana split boat ever. What clever robots. Now that's a delicious end to the story. So, did you find the hidden treasure? There it is, a colourful beach ball. Come on, let's head over there for another song.
Yeah!
Robot number one, hit the switch and turn me on. Robot number one, we're gonna have some fun. Robot number one, hit the switch and turn me on. Robot number one, we're gonna have some fun. Have some fun.
Number one.
Oh, hi. I've been really busy lately. I've been fixing the machines from around the house to make sure that they work better. I can now control them all from this remote control. Would you like to see my machines?
Let them work for you. Let them work for you. See what they can do. Let them work for you.
Let me clean for you.
Let me toast for you.
Let me scrub for you.
Let me rest for you.
Let me work for you. Let me work for you. See what we can do. Let me work for you.
Now this is my soon-to-be famous toast eater. Not only does he make his own bread, but he puts it in the toaster, pops it out, and eats it for you.
Sproing crunch, muncha muncha, sproing crunch, muncha muncha, sproing.
I can get this guy to eat almost anything, including the food I don't like. Now this is my tidy-o-matic. It tidies up everything from around the house. We're talking toys, socks, even undies.
This goes here, la-dee-da. This goes there, tra-la-la. This goes here, la-dee-da. This goes there, tra-la-la.
Now this is my in-the-tub wash maker. It will make me nice and clean.
Wish wash, scrub, scrub, scrub.
Wish wash, scrub, scrub, scrub.
No, I'm really clean. And this is my very special Restmaster 2108. It will rest for you, so you can stay up late. Cool, eh? I can also set my machines to work slow or fast. So, let's imagine that your dad's coming home and you need your room tidied in a hurry. I do this.
This goes here, la la la, this goes there, tidy down. This goes here, la la la, this goes there, tidy down. This goes here, la la la, this goes there, tidy down. This goes there.
Now, just imagine I'm in a real hurry and I need all my machines to work fast. I'll set them back to medium pace now. Let them work for you. Let them work for you. See what they can do. Let them work for you.
Let me clean for you.
Let me toast for you.
Let me scrub for you. Let me rest for you.
Let me work for you. Let me work for you. See what we can do. Let me work for you.
I love my machines.
Hey, Tim, can I be a popcorn machine next time?
Oh, yeah. Hey, what machine would you be?
Welcome to the Galactic Hair Salon, where I super style silver spacey wigs. For this one, I think some cosmic curls.
How would you like your wig style today? I could style it in many different ways. I could style it hanging loose or curled very tight. How would you like your wig style today?
There. Curly, spacey, and fabulous. Now, for this one, I'm thinking an updo.
How would you like your wig style today? I could style it in many different ways. I could style it hanging loose or curled very tight. How would you like your wig style today?
Ooh. Galactic and, very gorgeous.
I went to go visit my granny on the weekend. It was so much fun. She told me lots of stories about what it was like when she was my age. I wonder what it will be like when I'm a granny like her. You know, if I had a time machine, I could go to the future and have a sneak peek.
Chop chop!
Oh, what was that? Hey, look at this. It's a silvery wig. It's just like granny's real hair. I've got an idea. Maybe I don't need a time machine after all. I can just imagine what I'll be like.
Grandma!
See, now I look a little bit like Granny and a little bit like me. Except she's got glasses. But I know I've got a pair here somewhere.
Chop chop!
These are cool. I'd like to wear these if I was a grandma. There's no reason why you can't be colourful, even if you're a granny. Great hat! Maybe in the future I'll be a very cool hip-hop granny. I wonder what's on here.
Hip-hop granny loves to dance to the hip-hop hoppy boom. Hip-hop granny loves to dance to the hip-hop hoppy boom.
What was that? Hey, look! It's a cowgirl hat. Maybe I could be a cowgirl granny. but I'm going to need my cowgirl boots. These will go perfectly with my cowgirl hat.
Yee-haw!
Oh, boot scootin' music. Boot scootin' granny loves to dance to the boot scootin' moves. Boot scootin' granny loves to dance to the hootin' scootin' groove. Wow, my trip to the future has been lots of fun. I'm not sure what kind of granny I'll be, but it looks like I'll be pretty busy. Whew, time for a nana nap.
Grandpa, jump!
Come on, kids, you gotta give me a hand. Good. Round the back. Yeah. That looks pretty clean now, doesn't it? High five!
Well, it belonged to my great-great-great-grandfather, Krusty Calvin McCassidy. Well, he was a blacksmith a long time ago.
Oh, a blacksmith? Well, what's that?
Well, it's a word you don't really hear that much these days, chat.
Hmm.
But a blacksmith used to make horseshoes and other things out of iron. Well, he made this box too.
Oh, wow! Well, my great-great-great-grandfather was Chortling Chester Chatsworth. Yeah, he was a prospector a long time ago.
A prospector? So you mean he used to look for gold in the ground?
Yeah, he did. Hey, I wonder if our great-great-great-grandfathers knew each other.
Hmm. There you are, Chortling Chester Chatsworth. Still looking for gold, eh?
Yep, still looking, Krusty Calvin McCassidy. So, what you been up to? Done any blacksmithing today?
Aye, I've been fitting some shoes on some horses. Thought I'd take a break, help you look for some gold.
Oh, well, thanks there, Calvin. How about you try your luck just down there? You can use my gold pan here.
Gold pan, eh? Oh, yeah. I've seen one of these before. Oh, you fill it with creek water and some dirt, swirl it around.
Yeah, and then the dirt flows out.
And it leaves the gold at the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll give it a try. Shiny and sparkly and gleaming and bright. A gold nugget would be a wonderful sight. Heavy and lumpy and cold to touch. Finding a nugget, now that would be such an amazingly marvellous thing, but not as amazing as the friendship we've got. Well, I've swirled the pan around, but there's still no gold at the bottom, Chester.
Nah, well, maybe you should use my rocker box instead. Just there.
Your rocker what?
My rocker box. Go on, have a go.
Oh, yeah, just here.
Yeah.
All right then, well, how does it work?
Ah, well, first you put the dirt in at the top.
Oh, yeah. I like this.
Yep. Mm. And then you put the water in with it.
I just like this.
Yep. And then you rock the box and the dirt flows out.
Aye, and the gold is left behind. I'll give it a try. Chester, there's still no gold here. You know what? I don't think we're going to find any gold here today.
Oh, well, you never know. Oh, Krusty Calvin McCassidy, are you all right? You keep limping. Is that foot sore?
I got a stone in me boot, that's all. I should probably take it out.
Yeah. Wow, Krusty Calvin McCassidy, do you know what that stone is made of?
Uh-huh.
Gold! Well, there you go, Krusty Calvin McCassidy. You found a gold nugget after all.
Oh, that I did, Chester. That I did.
Oh, well, I bet those two did meet, Casey. I bet our our great-great-great-grandfathers were the best of friends.
Maybe they were, Chatsy. But now, something for my best friend. Your very own gold nugget.
Oh, wow! Thanks, Kate. That's amazing. And so are you.
Aww. Digging for something special today. No ordinary treasure, it's a seaside treasure. Digging for treasure wider and deeper, over the shoulder we throw. Make the hole wide and make the hole deeper, over the shoulder we throw. Whew, this digging is hard work, but fun. Can you help me? Digging for treasure wider and deeper, over the shoulder we throw. Make the hole wide and make the hole deeper, over the shoulder we throw. Wow, there's definitely something down there. It's treasure. Oh, a beautiful shell necklace. Perfect. Wow, all that digging was definitely worth it.
I've made a volcano, a special mountain that spurts out bubbly lava from the earth.
Bubble, 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 see the volcano. Bubble, 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 hear the volcano. Bubble, 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 watch the volcano. Lava bubbles out again and again.
Now, I'm going to use all of these cooking ingredients to mix up some lava for my pretend volcano.
Chop, chop!
First, I'm going to put some of this food colouring into the vinegar, just like that. And it should look like red hot lava from a volcano. Whoa, looking good. Okay, now I'm going to need a container to put this lava mixture into. I wonder which container will fit into the top of the volcano. Oh, not the big one. Not the medium one. Oh, here. The small one fits perfectly. Now, I'll put in some bicarb soda. One and two. And then I'll add the coloured vinegar. Now, guess what'll happen? It bubbles over.
Glub, glub.
Oh, listen to that. It sounds like a volcano rumbling. I think it's about to bubble and blow.
Bubble, 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 see the volcano. Bubble, 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 hear the volcano. Bubble, 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 watch the volcano. Lava bubbles out again and again.
Oh, wow, that was amazing. It was a bit messy, though. That's okay, I'll go get a cleaning cloth.
Chop, chop!
What happened to my volcano? It looks like the top blew right off. Yep, the opening is much bigger now. Maybe I can use a bigger container and it might make more bubbly lava. Let's give it a go. Now, which container will fit this time? Oh, not the medium one. Here, the big one does the trick. Perfect. Now, I'll add lots of bicarb soda. There we go. And then I'll add the coloured vinegar.
Glub, glub! Glub, glub!
Listen to that! I can hear the volcano rumbling again. It's ready to blow!
Bubble, 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 hear the volcano. Bubble, 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 see the volcano. Bubble, 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 watch the volcano. Lava bubbles out again and again.
Whoa! Amazing volcano making, Billy. I must go and tell the others.
That was gigantic!
Oh, hi!
Whoa! What is this? It's like a big, round cylinder shape. Like a barrel. Hey, it's almost bigger than I am. Hey, what does it say at the front? Super Time Transporter. Must be some sort of time travel machine. That could be fun. I'll hop in. Oh, there's a control panel here. I'll press the triangle button. Whoa, and I'm off.
I'm an explorer, I travel through time. In my magic time transporter, what will I find? On a mystery journey, oh, where will I go? What amazing worlds will I get to know? I wonder where I am. Cool, look at that. It's a big, huge volcano. And what's over here? A big, round rock. It's really huge and really heavy. I couldn't even budge it. You know, it's really smooth. And I guess it's more oval-shaped than round. Kind of egg-shaped. Maybe it is an egg. An egg from something really big. It's touching. Wow! It's a baby dinosaur from a long, long time ago. A baby triceratops.
Are you my mummy?
Oh, no, I'm not baby dinosaur, but I would love a dinosaur friend. Would you like to play hide and seek with me?
Yeah!
Okay, well, you hide and I'll count. Here we go. One, two, three. Ready or not, here I come. Okay, baby dinosaur. This way, where are you?
Peek-a-boo!
Oh, great hiding, baby dino. You got me. Whoa, what was that?
Oh, mommy!
My baby's been hacked.
Oh, cool. Hi, I'm a friend. We were just playing hide and seek.
Oh, well, thank you for taking care of my baby triceratops.
That's okay. We had fun, didn't we?
Yeah!
Well, I better be off, but maybe you could come visit me in the future one day.
Thanks for visiting us!
Bye! Well, I better hop back into my time travel transporter and head back home. Wow, you never know what you're gonna find when you travel back in time.
Some cool cave music to dance to. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Playing the bones. Cluck, cluck, cluck. Rat-a-tat-tat. It's time for a cave rap. Clapping sticks ready? Down in the cave where it's dusty and damp, I dance every day. Ooh, ah. I stamp my feet. Stamp, stamp, stamp. I clack the bones. Clack, clack, clack. I tap the earth. Tap, 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 I reach for the sun, I reach up high, I'm doing the cave rap. Ooh, ah, rat-a-tat-tat, yeah. Ooh, ah, doing the cave rap. Ooh, ah. Oh, my bones are clicking and clacking, and this cave is jumping. More cave rap. Down in the cave where it's dusty and damp, I dance every day. Ooh, ah. I stamp my feet, stamp, stamp, stamp. I clack my bones, clack, clack, clack. I tap the earth, tap, tap, tap. I reach for the sun, I reach up high. I'm doing the cave rap. Ooh, ah, rat-a-tat-tat, yeah. Ooh, ah, doing the cave rap.
Okay, everyone, it's hidden treasure time, which means you have to look really carefully for something special in the story. Today, it's a campfire. I'll show you where it is at the end of the story. Long, long ago, two cave people, Ugg and Oog, were sitting together in their cave.
Gee, I wish we could visit our friends, the Krunks, but their cave is just so far away.
Hey, let me show you my new invention. It'll help us get there quicker.
Ugh!
Ta-da! I call it a bike. See, we sit up here and then we move our feet down here.
It's great, but how's it gonna get us anywhere?
I think we need something down here that will help it move along the ground.
I wonder what we can use.
Yeah.
Just then, their friend Crag dropped in to say hello.
Hi, Ugg. Hi, Oog. Hey. Just been collecting these old bones. Whoa, they're very heavy. Hey, maybe they'll help the bike move along.
So the three cave people worked together to put the big bones on Ugg's bike.
No need to hike, we can take our bike. We found a missing thing that will make our bike zing!
Okay, let's see if it works.
Okay. Oh, it's not moving, help me.
Okay.
I don't think these bones are the right shape to help move the bike.
And they're very, very heavy.
Hey, how about those square stones?
Ooh, that might work.
Yeah!
So, Ugg, Oog and Crag tried putting the square stones on the bike.
No need to hike when we can take our bike. We found the missing thing that will make our bike zing!
My turn, my turn. Push, push, oh. Okay.
If we have to push the bike to the Krunks, it will take even longer than walking.
But just then, another friend, Krug, walked in with something very interesting.
Hey, guys, I thought you might be hungry, so I made some food.
What is it?
Oh, I call it pizza. Yum!
Oh, wow, look at it move!
It's rolling!
Round and round!
That's it!
It's just what we need!
For our bike!
So now they knew which shape to use for the wheels, the Cave Clan finished the bike in no time.
Look at it move! I call it a pizza bike!
Fantastic! Now we can visit all of our friends.
And if we get hungry, we can just eat the pizza! Yeah!
And I guess when they got home, they still had some pizza for dinner. Ew! So did you find our hidden treasure? There it was, a campfire. Good job, guys. All right, guys, let's run over there for another song. Yeah! Woo!